is telling me that the FBI has recruited brothers within our community.
Let me see what you got. Jackie, what the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
I can't listen to the Hollis peeps. I keep worried about what somebody's gonna find.
Maybe. Where you been?
If I catch him cherry-picking from the Times again, he'll be wishing he'd been drafted after the ass-kicking I gave him.
I suppose.
I really have to go!
Sorry about that!
If you're white or Italian, or whatever, it's okay to live near your own. If you're black... Careful.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me. gotta come march. This war has to end.
Really?
How you doing?
Mm-hmm.
The way she was carrying on with that boy right there in front of it.
Let's look this up.
Oh my God, they were going to...
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. Sure.
We should all have guns.
Well, look at you.
How you doing?
Oh, God, he's got a gun! Hey!
The fuck's he gonna do with that gun?
Where's he taking that piece, Reggie?
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one. That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? Fucking lunatics. Every last one of them.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pained you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. He's leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
problems we have here on Earth because we have a heavenly home waiting for us.
You know it.
Folks say music, Mars. And that is definitely true.
We have to get out of here.
He used to play football with Hollis Dupuy. And did what he had to. No two ways about it.
You know what I'm saying?
Nothing move. Got nothing to say, you man.
Hey, hon. People keep confusing legal with right. As if we ain't had plenty of laws that was good-hearted and wrong-headed that hurt a whole mess of people.
Bam!
Duck him down! Duck him down! Hell, motherfucker! Oh, yeah!
Please.
You piece of shit!
No!
Get
Don't
out
hit
here.
Me! Please!
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
Please!
Them Norden civil rights folks don't know.
Oh, God, he's got a gun.
Get down, he's got a gun! Careful now, he's got a gun!
Get down, he got a gun!
Hurt me, please.
You don't mind all these folks looking at you?
Oh,
I prefer it. Don't you, baby?
Lord be with you, miss.
Now that you mention it, what do you say when you these people to show?
Oh, my. Did you have something in mind?
Huh?
Careful, you dumbass.
You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? You hear me?
I found one.
Get out of here! Run!
Some of these fellas are running for office.
Don't hurt me, please.
Someone there? Life's short. Yours is about to get shorter.
A shame, because they have two kids. But a divorce sounds like the best thing.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search.
Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Much to ask.
Well,
shit.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Bird Baptist is where we go. Our whole family.
Still can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us. Think they would have learned after Sammy.
Just the local color, showing they're upset. Besides, don't see any of them around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to stop drinking that rot gut. Ain't ever been a man I can't deal with.
What?
There's our problem.
What?
Gotta show him something.
Motherfucker out of here! What the fuck you do?
Don't bitch right there! Gotta hunker down!
I'm too old to run! We
there
have
is no
go.
Rest!
We have to get out of here!
But don't let...
Miss me? Should've run when you had
I see
him!
Someone else kill him?
Getting down low!
See if he's still old there.
Motherfucker coming in.
Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. Oh, there are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
As a medium of protest for hundreds of years, been singing our pain and heartbreak since the moment we were shackled up on those boats. That's the kind of pain that'll fuck you up if you hold on to it too long.
But between you and me,